This Medical Minute is brought to you by Avera.
You know, it's a common belief that it takes right around 21 days to form a new habit, but in reality, it takes a lot longer than that.
To train healthy lifestyles, Avera dietitians have developed a plan that is much longer than a three-week fix. In fact, it's 52 weeks. Jake Iverson has that story in tonight's Avera Medical Minute.
Change is coming to the Avera Heart Hospital. For Stacy Allen, it's a change to her health and lifestyle.
Nervous and excited to see what the outcome will be at the end.
For the hospital's dietitians, it's a change to the routine.
We really want to teach you the tools to make this lifestyle changes forever, so that this is weight loss that you keep off.
For years, the team of registered dietitians have been an integral part of the Heart Hospital, and the new balanced weight loss program hopes to take their expertise to the next level.
A year with a dietitian. So someone every single visit is going to be with a registered dietitian, someone who understands not only the weight loss and the diet aspect, but also any other disease states that you're having to work with.
One person.
Faster, faster, faster.
1 year.
We're just getting started. You got 364 days after this.
The idea is similar to the show Extreme Weight Loss with Chris Powell. Over the course of the year, dietitians will be able to work with clients like Stacy and truly personalize their care. For a $200 flat fee, you'll get custom meal plans, custom workouts, and unparalleled accountability and access.
The plan is really to tailor it to the individual, so sort of an initial, maybe 2 weeks and then monthly. However, if you're struggling, if you need an extra little visit, we're happy to do that. We're gonna do what works for you.
How are all these visits possible? Well, this program will also utilize the Avera Now app.
So we can do it all by video visit. We can do a combination of face-to-face and video visit, whatever works best.
Working behind the scenes at the Heart Hospital, Stacy has seen the success of others who have gone through the dietitian's programs. So for the next year, her family will be working toward a complete makeover of their own.
I know the dietitians here. It will help me and my husband lose some weight, get in better health for our son and our future.
The dietary change is not made with shakes or supplements. It's with real foods and changing the way people shop at the grocery store. It's not a quick fix, which is another reason the year-long program will help people be successful long-term.
We make our eating habits over a lifetime, so no, we can't help you break those in one or two visits. It's going to take a year of a lot of individual, personalized counseling to break the habit so that this is something that you'll be able to sustain.
Stacy and her family are just starting down the road to better health, and a year is quite a long time, but Stacy has a few words of encouragement for her future self as she works to change for the better.
Just stay focused, stay positive, ask for help, ask for advice if you need it.
With your Avera Medical Minute, I'm Jake Iverson, KSFY News.
Because this program utilizes the Avera Now app, people from across the Midwest can take part in the program. Avera Now can be accessed from your home computer or downloaded to your tablet or phone. For more information, just contact 877-AT-AVERA or visit KSFY.com and click on Health.